If you're looking for the best inflatable fishing boats, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Entex Explorer K2 Kayak. This inflatable fishing kayak from Entex would make a great purchase for those looking to use a boat to take advantage of the fishing spots in their favorite lakes and rivers. Great to use in small bodies of water. The Explorer K2 Kayak has great directional stability thanks to a removable skeg. Fully adjustable seats and backrest will allow for almost anyone to find a comfortable way to sit in the kayak for as long as you need. The high-output air pump also makes inflating the kayak perfectly easy and should be up and ready to go in no time at all. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Entex Seahawk Inflatable Boat. This inflatable boat from Entex would make the perfect choice for a couple who want to take their child out on a fishing trip with them. The boat is the perfect size for this demographic and can offer a lot to anyone who fits within it. Easy to deflate and inflate due to the Boston valves and high-output air pump. You will find that this boat takes no time at all to get going. When it is finally time to get off the water, you will relish the fact that it won't take long either. Made to be durable with heavy-duty PVC, this product will make sure to last for a good amount of time and be able to ferry you to some wonderful times fishing upon your favorite lakes and rivers. The number 3 position is held by Entex Excursion Pro Kayak. For those looking to go out fishing as a duo, this kayak from Entex offers a great set of features and for a decent price to boot. This inflatable kayak offers some tough and durable laminated PVC construction with a polyester core to remain lightweight while still offering great protection from wear and tear. As well as this, you will find that the kayak has room for mounting accessories you may need when out fishing. Fish finders, GPS systems, and rod holders all be mounted and make the experience a breeze. Another great addition is the high pressure of the inflation. This allows the kayak to be more rigid and more stable than others might be and should make it easy to traverse your aquatic environment. Next at number 4, we have Bestway Hydro Force Marine Pro. This Hydro Force Marine Pro inflatable boat from Bestway is an excellent product for those who want a decently sized boat to enjoy their time fishing on the lake in comfort. With padding and ample room on board, this two-person boat offers a great amount of comfort and storage space which can prove to be quite handy when out on the water. Along with this, there are mounting grommets that allow you to fit a motor should you wish, taking a bit of the pressure off of you to row out across the waters. This product also makes use of a durable design that takes advantage of 3-ply reinforced PVC to make sure you keep afloat at all times. The number 5 position is held by Sea Eagle PF7 K-Pack Fish Inflatable Boat. The perfect product for people who love to go out and fish on their own, the Sea Eagle PF7 K-Pack Fish is an excellent inflatable boat that offers a great range of different features. Being able to store up to 300 items including gear, this is a great capacity for such a small boat. Also included are mounts for your oars that lock them in place and rod holders to make fishing that much easier. Durable 840D nylon also makes sure to keep the product durable and standing up to the test of time. Whilst the product's small form factor and easy deflation allow for you to pack up and relaunch with ease. The number 6 position is dominated by Newport Vessels Inflatable Sport Dinghies. Newport Vessels Inflatable Sport Dinghies are the perfect option for both solo anglers and groups seeking a particularly seaworthy option that can be outfitted with either a gas or electric motor. These dinghies are available from 8 feet, 10 inches to 12.5 feet, so there's a wide range of sizes available. What you see is what you get with this one. You could utilize this option for still water fishing with a trolling motor or inshore saltwater applications with a small-sized outboard. The inflatable V-shaped keel is designed for easy planing when paired with a higher-powered engine, so you can really cover some water with this unit if you're looking to extend your fishable range wherever it is that you put your boat in. Best of all of these model boats by Newport Vessels break down into compact carry bags for easy storage and transport so you can break down and deploy these boats however you see fit. A bit on the expensive side, but well worth the cost when you consider the versatility and capabilities of these vessels. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Elkton Outdoors Steelhead Fishing Kayak. The Elkton Outdoors Steelhead Fishing Kayak is an impressive tandem inflatable option for angling pairs that you can, believe it or not, stand up and fish from. Those seeking a tandem boat that can move fast provide comfortable seating for both passengers, and also offer a standing platform for actively fishing will love this exceptionally versatile option from Elkton Outdoors. This unit offers the best of both worlds when it comes to stand-up paddle boards and kayaks, enabling fast paddling speeds in order to cover lots of water, as well as the space and stability to stand up and cast. Seven Scotty-style modular mounts allow for easy customization with accessories of your choosing, while cargo space at the bow and stern as well as some bungee storage total to some better than average storage potential. Integrated paddle mounts furthermore provide you with a place to rest your paddle when you want your hands free to fish. You can really set this boat up for angling with just a little bit of effort and creativity. While the steelhead is more expensive than most other inflatable kayak options, its wide array of integrated features and inherently superior construction method ensures you're still getting much more than you pay for. Those in the market for an inflatable fishing kayak will be wise to set this boat as the standard and go from there. The number 8 position is held by Classic Accessories Colorado XTS Pontoon Boat. The Colorado XTS Inflatable Fishing Pontoon Boat by Classic Accessories is a killer choice for gear-heavy anglers seeking a highly capable personal vessel for more intensive days of fishing. This bad boy is great for leisurely days fishing on still water and is also suitable for running rivers in place of a raft or drift boat depending on your paddling experience. There is also a trolling motor mount and a designated battery platform for those that enjoy utilizing some propulsion. The removable side pockets can even be used as a portable gear bag when detached. Classic Accessories has really thought this one through. Perhaps best of all, there's a stowable transport wheel that enables the solo fishermen to easily put their pontoon boat in and pull it out of the water for transport with ease, a massively underrated feature when you consider the difficulties of moving a lightweight but cumbersome one-man boat design such as this. Next at number 9, we have Aquos 2021 New Backpack Series 7.5 Inflatable Pontoon Boat. The Aquos Heavy Duty 7.5 ft inflatable pontoon boat with grab bar, folding seat, and trolling motor is a wonderfully equipped, ultra-portable, and highly customizable option for the angler who wants the freedom to truly set up their own fishing vessel schematic. This neat little boat has a total weight of 44 pounds and max load capacity of 374 pounds, easily able to accommodate two anglers. This option will excel above and beyond your expectations depending on the angling context more than anything. Solo anglers or fishing pairs poling or trolling around low-energy tidal flats, estuaries, and lakes will love the stability, space, and portability of this vessel, while those trying to tackle moving water will likely find it too cumbersome and awkward to effectively navigate. It's all about what you're up to, really. Good news is, the price is right. The cost of this unique inflatable fishing boat is excellent even before you consider the included accessories, so budget buyers should absolutely look into this one. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Sea Eagle 126 Inflatable Fish SUP. The Sea Eagle 126 Inflatable Fish SUP is a particularly large fishing-specific paddleboard option that can accommodate multiple anglers, an array of accessories, and even a trolling motor, making it one of the ultimate portable stand-up vessels. You could even put a third passenger or a canine companion on this SUP if everyone on board has reasonably good balancing ability. The possibilities are endless. This is a particularly great option for grab and go angling that sets up slash breaks down in as little as 7 minutes and packs into a portable backpack. The Fish SUP is even suitable as check baggage on most airlines if you leave the seating behind. So go ahead and take it on your next exciting fishing trip away from home. The 1000 denier reinforced drop stitch construction is furthermore rock solid and super resistant to puncture and abrasion. So rest assured you won't damage this vessel if things get a little rowdy out there. Anglers seeking a highly portable SUP for stand-up fishing that offers a particularly stable fishing platform and array of integrated features will be delighted to discover the Sea Eagle Fish SUP. This unit has truly checked all the bases that make this style fishing vessel so awesome. That's all for today. We upload fishing product review videos every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.